Hello, my name is Artemis Gaming. Welcome back. I'm also better known as Shadowscythe, you might know me as. But yes, last episode we got all the way to rescuing Enema. Alright, next level is Elevator Ambush. Just wanted to mention that, I forgot what I wanted to mention. Yeah. Also, no, this is episode 7. Ah! You know what, that's good, guys, because that means this is our longest ever going series that I've ever done. See, if you're confused, basically, if you're watching me now and you know me as Artemis Gaming, that means you don't know about the 10 other channels that I tried to do and completely failed on. Oh, it's James Bond Darkhead. Right. But yeah, I basically tried to do some of the series ages ago and it just never really did. I'm not gonna link it because it's why would I link it when this is the reason why I'm starting it? Breathing in the water. That was the most horrible death ever. Trying to get out of here by a we go under. I know what you did. I could see it. I could smell it. You're reaching it. Rocket then, man. Alright, I think we haven't got the boss beat today. Get the pecking out. Yeah. Thing. Oh my god, I actually did. I just. There's the chase. And now here it is. Madman. What a madman. Oh my god. fuck's sake. See, that was a sick weapon. Hold that, we're gonna get a bit of a limp with that. I'm gonna go over. And boom, down, down. Alright, now we got an easy level. Unknown Island. Oh, we started on. Well, we started just when we just drove back in the first place. Shloo-loo. Every game has a water level. Alright, then, this is done. So I'm not liking Excanation Marks, it's really pissing me off. But I know that. I know we've got Olympus Maximus, and then we need to get 400 of those, which we can easily get. We can easily get that. We'll do like 3 levels of Olympus Maximus as well. I actually kind of enjoy that. Shields up and down. Level design is amazing. Oh, and Arc Head. time he's not low. Oh, what? We need to put them in the royal. I'd love to do that too, but that's how it looks. Why would we even collide? No. What the fuck is this? I'm getting this. Oh. That's hot. Hold on, here we go. What was it? Boom, there we go, fuck. Let's have fun. Right, now we're looking. That is bullshit, that. My God! Anyone I know in person can help me about gods in mythology and that. Definitely this guy called Dylan. His name is Dylan. Almost got that one. There we go. Now we got one. Really easy. you're saying there we go, sorry, you probably like fucking start a conversation now. But yeah, there's the next 10. I think from every world we get. Oh, we got dragon. You know what? We'll do this level and then we'll do Olympia. I'm not sure if it's gonna be like, you know, leave it. Leave it there. Made me fuming a bit. You know what? I'll get that in my spare time. Any ones that we miss from now on, I'll just do in my spare time. Also, this level is fun. Trying to do some style. Okay. Oh, come on. Place to leave it, because we've done 1, 2, 3 3 in this place, and in this world, how much did we do? We did we did, there's always a bigger fish, elevator amble, Man's creation, and wait, and we did. So yeah, I think that's a good place to leave the video off at. Hope you guys enjoyed, and you know, I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be part 8. Isn't that cool? Isn't that mad? Snap!